sounds scary but exciting. So tomorrow, I guess we get to do it as well, with 300 guys all lined up and hopefully not wanting to kill each other, just wanting to be friendly and yeah.
Megavalanche is finished. It was a really difficult race, during maybe 45 minutes. So it's a race, it's a Megavalanche, and we'll try again next year.